proper metal bed prep before new grip. Make sure plastic or rubber taper doesn't move. Apply a tight layer of athletic tape. This will hold it in place. Make sure to wrap past taper an inch or two. Wrap another layer back up. Boom!